Which of these will spike your blood sugar more? White bread or white sugar? To do that, let's compare the glycemic index or GI and glycemic load or GL or white bread versus white sugar. Let's start with GI or glycemic index. The glycemic index of white bread is in a range of between 70 to as high as 100, depending on how the white bread is made, whilst the glycemic index or GI of white sugar is 65. So, white bread has a GI of around 70 to 100, which is in the high GI range, whilst white sugar has a GI of 65, which is in the medium GI range. Next, let's look at the glycemic load or GL of white bread versus white sugar. Glycemic load is calculated by this formula, which is by multiplying the glycemic index of the food by the net carbohydrates in grams of that serving of food, and then dividing that by 100. So let's calculate the glycemic load of a 30 gram slice of white bread, which has a GI of say 75. So using the formula for calculating glycemic load, which is take the glycemic index of the food, which is in this case 75, then multiply that by the net carbohydrates in that serving of food, which in this case is 14, and then dividing that by 100, giving a glycemic load or GL of about 10. So the glycemic load of a 30 gram slice serving of white bread is calculated to be about 10. Next, we can calculate how many grams of white sugar would also give you a glycemic load of about 10, which is equivalent to the glycemic load of a 30 gram slice of white bread. And when we use the formula we use for calculating glycemic load, we will find that 16 grams of white sugar will give you a glycemic load of about 10, and 16 grams of white sugar is about 4 teaspoons of white sugar, which means that a slice of white bread weighing about 30 grams has a glycemic load equivalent to 16 grams or about 4 teaspoons of white sugar. So to this question of which of these would spike your blood sugar more, we can get an idea of that by comparing the glycemic index and glycemic load of white bread versus white sugar. And we found that white bread has a higher GI than white sugar, and that the glycemic load of a 30 gram slice of white bread is equivalent to the glycemic load of 16 grams or 4 teaspoons of white sugar. Hope you have found this episode of Habits Pharmacy useful. I am Dr. Chan. Let your lifestyle and eating habits be thy medicine.